Hey Forum, sorry about the microphone noise, but today I'm going to show you guys my massive overclock of my AMD Phenom X2 X3 720 Black Edition processor. It was originally at 2.8 GHz of 1.5 volts of core voltage. I was able to get it running stable at 3.7 GHz on a 1.5 volts. So about 125 mV over, which was a massive overclock, and it was running nice and cool, about 35 degrees or so, and that's running on a, sorry if I mispronounced it, G-Min 2. It has six large brass pipes on it, heat sinks, followed by two 120 millimeter fans, and as you can see, it's running pretty cool right now. But yeah, any questions or comments, I'll leave them below, and please subscribe to my video. Thanks.